Hello, yeah, hi friends. So today I'm making mobile stand with marble effect. So for that I'm using white, lacy white color and brown milk chocolate color. So let's start. First we will pour this white color roughly takes around 125 grams of resin. We'll pour white color. Then we'll put some effect like this. We'll do it like this with a toothpick. I'm pouring little white because it was thin, so okay, we are done. Let's see next day how it comes out. So we'll add the unmolding video also. See you tomorrow. Bye.